Hey guys, Ravenhouse Mystery here, in response to LordCoyote2000's superhero tag. So, just giving my answers to the five questions there. First one, my favorite superhero, that would have to be Darkhawk from Marvel Comics. When I first started getting interested again in comics in the early 1990s, Darkhawk was a new character over at Marvel. I thought he had a good name, I thought he had a great look, and as I was picking up the issues, though, I liked not only just the character and what he could do, but I also really liked Chris Powell, his alter ego. This was a kid who, you know, really kind of had the weight of the world on his shoulders, and he was very good at persevering. So, you know, kind of like, you know, it's similar to Spider-Man and Peter Parker, but, you know, I just really liked Darkhawk in that initial run. It was a 50-issue run, and I just, you know, even to this day, I still have a real soft spot for Darkhawk, so I guess he'd be my favorite there. Favorite supervillain? I just got to go with the one that I fear the most, and that would be the Joker. What more can you say about him? He is the crown prince of crime. He is the master of chaos. He is... You know, he's a homicidal maniac with an incredible sense of humor. And there's so many things to like and to fear in the Joker. It's just, he's just such an iconic villain. And it just, you know, the comics, the movies, or even the television shows, you know, he's just, I always find him to be very scary. And yet very entertaining. So he's very much the villain you love to fear. Third question, favorite superhero animated series. I'm going to have to agree with Lord Coyote on this one, Challenge of the Super Friends. This was a show I really loved growing up as a kid. You know, you had the Super Friends and the Legion of Doom, just the idea that you had the same heroes and the same villains kind of coming together and battling. The Legion of Doom would come up with this crazy plan that the Super Friends got to stop them, and it was just a great show to watch, and it was just really entertaining. And in a lot of ways, the Legion of Doom I found to be a lot more interesting than the Super Friends. So, but it was a great show, and you know, it's, you know, even though the animation is dated, I still think it holds up pretty well even now. Let's see now, favorite live action superhero series. Well, for this one, I'm going to have to go with the one I enjoy the most right now, and that's Gotham. I know it's not exactly a superhero series, maybe. I mean, it's, you know, it's Gotham before Batman. It's, you know, but I just love the idea that they were going to focus something that on Jim Gordon before he became commissioner, you know, dealing with the Gotham City Police, and then you have the young Bruce Wayne and the young Catwoman, and got the Penguin and the Riddler and even the future Scarecrow and the future Joker made appearances. So, you know, I just really been enjoying it. It's really been a good police procedural show with just the hints of the superheroes and villains to come. So again, I know it's like, maybe it's not exactly a superhero series, but it's Gotham City before the superheroes. So it would still be my pick. And finally, favorite superhero film. This was a tough one because there's so many great ones, but I got to give it to The Dark Knight. Again, Batman versus the Joker, you really can't go wrong. I mean, that's just an iconic conflict. And in that film, what Christopher Nolan did with that film was incredible, because instead of just being a superhero film, it was very much like a crime drama, and there was so much, you know, it was just so much more to it. It really told a fascinating story about, you know, what will different people do when confronted with something so evil like the Joker. You know, it's plus you have Harvey Dent, and you have James Gordon becoming commissioner, and some really amazing moments throughout the film. And it's just, I just absolutely love it. I look at a lot of the superhero films I've seen, and Dark Knight still stands up there as just one of my favorites. So that's it. So anyway, that's my answers, and I want to say thanks to LordCoyote2000 for the shout-out. I greatly appreciate it. And as always, thanks, guys, for watching. I appreciate it. Take care.